The family of 27-year-old Sierra Ray, who was found dead in her home last week, says the suspected killer was a friend.
KXTV's Deb Ferris spoke exclusively to Ray's sister, who says she saw the suspect shortly after Ray was murdered. Deb?
Candace Ray says just 3 days after her sister Sierra was killed, she happened to run into this man, Marvin Gray, at a local store. He professed his innocence in the killing, but now he's in jail for Sierra's murder.
It just really kind of had me in shock that he would do something like that to my sister, because my sister was actually there for him.
Candace Ray says Marvin Gray and her sister Sierra had recently reunited as friends. Last week, Sierra was murdered in her home. While police searched for a suspect, Candace ran into Gray at a local store.
I noticed he had his hair cut, changed his whole hairstyle. And he came up to me and he was trying to explain to me, saying that he had nothing to do with it and he didn't do anything to my sister.
Now, Gray faces murder charges in Sierra's death. Candace says she never suspected there was any trouble between her sister and Gray. Now she wants answers.
It just bothers me to know that. I just want to know why. Why did they do this to her? Why? What did she do? That was so wrong.
Sierra and Candace were close, talking every day. Their kids played together. Candace says Sierra's 3-year-old daughter, Mia, was her whole world. She was in the house when her mother was killed. Now she's living with her father.
It's just sad to me that Mia's going to grow up and not really actually really know how good and caring her mother really was. She just says, you know, she just misses mommy, and but she knows mommy's okay.
Police aren't releasing a motive in Sierra Ray's death and haven't said how she was killed. Investigators are expecting to meet with the district attorney's office next week on this case.
Thank you for the update, Deb. And the Ray family just buried Sierra's sister in February. Now they are struggling to find the money for her funeral. If you would like to help, you can go to KXTV.com and click on Find It for a link to the Ray's GoFundMe page.